Hi, my name is Katie and I'm currently working as education and soft skill trainer for Seoul 247 Malaysia. Technology in education shows me that the future is coming much faster than we think. Running a class where the use of technology is implemented definitely helps me so much as an educator. I believe that technology has become such a fundamental part of our lives. Starting from 7 years old, till and grow up, we have so much exposed to the technology. With younger generation being introduced to the technology at such a young age, it gives teachers a great opportunity to use it to the benefit of their student. Thank you.
For this demonstration, I'm going to show how to use function including sort, filter, and average in Google Sheet. Here, I already have example one to be used, and I have student data, gender, assignment one, assignment two mark, and also in the end, we're going to try to find the average. In order to sort according to the name list in alphabet order, click on the first column, go to view, and freeze the first row. After you freeze it, click anywhere in A column, go to data, and choose A to Z. If you wish to only see the male, you need to do the filter. And to do so, go to data, filter, click on the drop down menu, and you can choose either only to show female or male list. Here we only have male list. In order to find the average, if you want to do it in manual way, you need to type equation, type in average, open bracket, C2, D2, and close bracket. Another way, you can choose this function button and choose average and just drag your mouse from here to here, enter. And the most easy way, if you still want to use the same formula, you just click on this plus button, you just bring your mouse over to the cell until this plus button appears and you just drag it. There's so many other functions available in Google Sheet. You just need to explore. Thank you.